true that you and I might have always known one another, and that we could not only evoke and conjure a place of our own, and that everywhere that has ever existed was all in service of our dream. Now please, hear what I hear. Die out. And now I cry for all that is beautiful.